scholarships, funds, grants, financial assistance at Hamburg University of Applied Sciences. Welcome by Ask Scholars. Today we discuss blog about German university which I called Hamburg University of Applied Sciences. Watch this video till the end for complete information and blog link is under description to read it for useful information. When you are deciding to pursue university studies, questions related to costs, financing and funding opportunities play an important role. If you get free education at university and also avail an opportunity to get a scholarship to fulfill living expenses, then study period becomes a fun and memorable trip. Therefore, we have presented here information about Hamburg University of Applied Sciences which offer free education and scholarships for international students. Scholarships can be applied for bachelor's and master's degree courses and these scholarships fulfill living expenses. Most degree courses at Hamburg University require students to pay a semester contribution but not tuition fees. Check all details in this table about contribution. There are the four faculties: Design, Media and Information, Life Sciences, Engineering and Computer Sciences, and Business and Social Sciences. You can find courses for bachelor's degree, master's degree and PhD options. Here scholarships and funds are mentioned which can be applied at Hamburg University of Applied Sciences by international students. You want to apply for bachelor's degree course? Or, you want to apply for master's degree course? Visit these links to understand application process for German university. Now, let's view scholarships at Hamburg University of Applied Sciences one by one. Here is first scholarship at this university which is called as Excellence Scholarships. It is awarded to high-performing international bachelor's students or into international master's students. This scholarship applies to all faculty's students in Hamburg University of Applied Sciences. What is application criteria for excellence scholarships? You can apply for an excellence scholarship if you fulfill the following criteria. Read these requirements carefully before you choose to apply. The excellence scholarships are awards of at least €1,800 and are granted for one semester. Applications received after these deadlines cannot be considered, so do not submit late application. What are documents you need to apply for the excellence scholarship? You need two letters of recommendations from any two teachers from university and attach all these documents to apply the scholarship. Next scholarship at university is Scholarships for Exceptional Social Commitment. Hamburg University of Applied Sciences awards up to 5 scholarships per semester to international students who demonstrate exceptional social commitment in international activities on campus. Who is eligible for scholarships? All international students can apply for scholarships. Students must be enrolled in course at Hamburg University of Applied Sciences before applying for scholarship. Here is average grade you need to maintain before you apply for this scholarship. Read requirements here if you are bachelor's degree student or master's degree student. The scholarships for exceptional social commitment are awards of at least €1,800 and are granted for one semester. Applications received after these deadlines cannot be considered once you have gathered all the necessary documents. Please upload an online portal before the deadline. Here is grant which is for students when they are in the final stage of their studies. What is application criteria for grants? You are an international bachelor's or master's student at Hamburg University of Applied Sciences. You are planning to complete your studies no more than 12 months after submitting your application. The amount of funding is based on your financial situation and the overall funds available. It is awarded for one semester. You must apply again to receive an extension. Applications received after these deadlines cannot be considered. Next one on list is German Academic Exchange Service Prize. The DAED prize is €1,000 and it is awarded to those international students who have outstanding academic achievements and are active in social or intercultural engagements. What is application criteria? International bachelor's or master's student at Hamburg University of Applied Sciences can apply for DAED prize. Candidates must be nominated by professor. If you would like to apply, talk to one of your professors and ask them to nominate you. Once you have been nominated, you will receive your application documents via email. Last in the list is Emergency Financial Assistance. At Hamburg University of Applied Sciences, students who are experiencing a financial emergency can get financial assistance. Here are contact details of university officials you can contact for details. Check here more links about scholarships, Link is under description. Share this video with your friends and follow our blog. Then subscribe this channel so you do not miss new videos about scholarships, universities and countries. That's all for today. Thanks for staying with us.